Hello, hello, welcome to my channel. In today's video, I want to be showing you how to make bitter leaf juice. This is the bitter leaf I'm going to be using. I'll just remove it from the stem, wash the dirt out because there is dust on it. I'll wash it, put it in my blender, add little water, I'll blend it smoothly, then use my sieve to filter. The juice is what I'm going to be using for this video. So we have so many benefits of bitter leaf. Drinking bitter leaf juice can help a woman get pregnant because it promotes hormonal balance and boosts immune system to help fight against toxification. Once balance is restored to your genital hormone, your chances of being reproductive increases.
Morning, beautiful people, welcome to my channel. If you are new to this channel, you are welcome. If you are a returning subscriber, you subscribed, unsubscribed, and now you are back, you are welcome to this wonderful and amazing channel. In today's video, I want to be showing you I want to be telling you some health benefits of taking bitter leaf juice. Normally, left for me, I take it at least 3 times every month because it helps to detox the body system. It helps to cleanse the body system. That's why I take it at least 3 times in a month. Then also, if you are seeing your period, you can also take it. It helps to clear the tummy. So here with me is the juice. This is the bitter leaf juice, and I'm going to be listing 6 benefits of taking this wonderful juice. First, it aids in treatment of abdominal issues. Any abdominal problem, any pain you are having in your tummy, it helps to clear it off. Then number 2, it enhances fertility. It aids fertility, whether male or female, it helps in fertility. Then number 3, it also helps in clearing skin infection. Skin infections like eczema, ringworm, and rashes. Then number 4, helps to clear vital organs like the liver and kidney. Then number 5, it also lowers high blood pressure. The last one I have here, the final one, is that it aids in weight loss. If you are watching your weight, you are getting fat and you are trying to burn down fat, if you take this juice, it will make you lose appetite, because after taking it, you will not be hungry, your tummy will just be free. You will not be, in fact, after taking it, you will not be hungry. That's why it aids in, that's why it helps in losing weight. So these are some of the benefits of taking this bitter leaf juice. That's why I normally take it. So here, I'm going to be taking it for you to see. Oops! So bitter!
In this channel, I film about food, DIY, and lifestyle. If you like what you see here, please click the subscribe button and subscribe. To subscribe is free. Please subscribe. Thank you.
Thanks for watching and see you in my next video. Please don't forget to subscribe, click the subscribe button, press the notification bell, and click all so that you can be notified whenever I upload any video.